In this video, we try to determine whether or not this is a fake out pump or a real change in direction. What do we take into account to factor these in? And if you're in my private Discord, okay, you know what I've been talking about this morning. And you know that, well, we'll get to all this. Let's just get to the screenshot and the fake out pumps. Now, taking into account the time in New York City, it's 11:10 a.m. It's the early morning hours of the stock market. Trust me, I used to be an options trader. I have a channel called War on Wall Street. Okay, it's one of my 11 channels. I haven't updated it recently because I prefer to trade crypto. So we have this Dow, the stock market's up today, about 300 or so points. It's 11:11. How odd is that for you freaks out there who use technical analysis? That 11:11, seeing that on the clock, is the same thing as reading your horoscope, which is the same thing as using TA. Let's analyze this pump. My recent screenshots, and I offer you this link out of the kindness of my heart. If you click, that wasn't a secret up there. That's how much it is to have my consultation. Try to say too much in one breath and see what happens to you. Anyway, now this is about Bitget. This is something new. Okay, this is for crypto traders. Offshore crypto privacy VPN called Pure. You could even pay in crypto. Forget Nord, forget Shark, all that garbage you see advertised. When the feds come to them, just like the Russian oligarchs in every country, and say, hand over everything you got, they will. Nobody will go to jail for you. It's so funny. They have moved from, I believe, Hong Kong to the Virgin Islands. And you know what they did? They made a deal. You'll click it and see. It's up to 10 items because some of you are so stupid. You want to log in without a VPN to an exchange from your phone. Well, now you can protect your phones too. And I'll tell you, Bitget is the best exchange, but regulations are coming. They will cut off eventually in time. Many countries. And all they really care about is that you're IP address doesn't say those restricted countries. Now, Fybit is the dirty slut. As they said in Wolf of Wall Street, if you recall on the airline scene, okay, where they were flying, they were banging the hookers, I believe. These are what we call the pink sheets, the dirty, nasty stuff. No KYC, no VPN, Fybit don't care. They trade like Bit7. And then there's other stuff from the Oracle, my Discord, my consult. You can join us, not trade alone. Do not look at my Tic Tac, okay? New official Tic Tac. Do not look. Yes, why? I want it to grow on its own, organically. Where do you find all of this? Underneath one of my videos. So let's examine this pump. Looking at price action only. We see the price is going up pretty much, right? Well, get that out of there. In correlation with the stock market, we have not. Look, the price is still going up. So let's continue to look at this. I only use BitMEX, and you can just Google it and click exchange, and you can set yours up like mine. See? I don't need all the flashing lights. I've done videos on this. I'm not doing it again. Screenshot the price again. Now, let's get rid of the old ones because we don't care. They're not relevant anymore. Look at this. I got a bunch of bad trades in there, but I'm only at 14%. I'm riding the morning pump, and then I will get revenge on the dark side. I love shorting. And obviously, I am betting that this is a fake-out pump. Why? Okay. Tails do not matter as much on the larger time frames like the 6 hour, but they matter on the small time frames. But tails in general are always a sign of weakness. So let's combine two things, actually three things: a massive stock market pump at the Open, which is exciting and all that. Still around the Open time, couple hours into it. Let's refresh. When the stock market goes up, people want to invest in everything. So, looking at screenshots, which we're about to delete, we can see the price has gone as high as 311. And now it's 290. Now, what else do I analyze? So, first of all, the tails. Okay? Look at that. See them? It's a sign of weakness, but not always on the lower, on the larger time frames, like the 6 hour. Let's look at the 1 hour. Oh, that tells me a lot. People that have had my consultation knows that for this specific 1 hour, we are weakening. 15 minute, all that doesn't matter unless you're doing entries or exits. But I want you to look at this. We have weakness here on the tails. We have price that was escalating with the opening of the stock market. And now a price that's declining. Shorts have been liquidated. Did you know that once shorts usually get liquidated, they are the last? Get this, you're not going to understand this unless you're from Wall Street. They are the last buyers. See, what happens is all the shorts that wanted to get out sold. And then when they get liquidated, means they got squeezed out, forced to sell, forcing to actually buy. Because when you are short, you are not technically buying. You are promising to buy back and pay at a later time. You didn't know that, did you? I learned that from being an options trader. Anyway, so all of these people were now, by getting liquidated, they were forced to buy. This pump could be ending. This could be a fake out pump this morning. Look at the 1 hour. I don't care about back here. That's for technical analysis and people who stare at clouds. People who have had my consult or are in my Discord, is this 1 hour green candle getting weaker or stronger? Tell me. For those of you that are idiot savant, the number, just a number, going up or down? This is how you find this fake out pump, all right? My trades will all come into a crushing victory as usual. Screenshot this again. All of these people have been had. Stock market, pre-pump action. What time is it in New York City right now? 11:19. Yeah, it's in real time. If you'd like to join my Discord, there's a link below the video. Okay, you can join. There's a trial month offer where you're obligated to nothing, but you can trade over my shoulder and meet some of the greatest people ever. Okay, and then become people like this who post testimonials like these. And you can get a consultation from me while it's still available. Cheaper than any course of useless information you can find on the internet. Quick, show more under the video. Do you need me to show you how? Let's check the price. Price is dumping. Was it a fake out pump? We will follow direction on the time frames and let you know. But I hope you learned a lot today. Welcome to OTEC, the world of the gentle oracle. Oh my God, I forgot to tell you about this. When you click show more, okay, you're going to see something wild. Offshore privacy crypto VPN. Look at this, made for exchanges that want to lock you out. If you got the notice from Bybit, use this. Okay, use my link, then open another Bybit account once you got this set up. All right, I signed up for 5 years, longer than most marriages. Okay, dedicated IP, get avoid getting banned from exchanges, this is the time. The link is below the video. I forgot to tell you. Now let's do something fun, like I haven't done in a long time. So you're not going to believe this. I do a search. You can do this search yourself before I let you go. And don't forget, all the links are under the video. You're going to miss my calls. You're going to miss my calls. Not that I have a call group or anything, right? I put an Oracle. The first thing that comes up, Timmy Trumpet, Oracle, oh yeah. Love Timmy Trumpet. We should go out with that. But instead, we're going to go out with this. Are you ready? Let's pump up the jams, pack up our headphones. Everybody who wants to leave can leave. I don't get ad money because ad money sucks, all right? I've been on YouTube 5 years. I think I got $187 because I do what I want to do. And this is what I want to do right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, newbie.
You don't hurt my heart in ways that no one has ever done.
Don't forget Pure VPN and Bitget.
I don't know why you do this to me.
Join my Discord. Don't be alone.
Leaving me here all alone in the chat. Wishing that I was feeling nice and warm. But I had to put it in the song to let you know how I feel. Listen.
You'll never find.
Mm-hmm.
It's on my Vag Hacker channel.
One who invites you.
On my Vag Hacker channel.
Like I
had to pick up girls. Yeah, I do that. It's my life.
You'll never find.
Called being a crypto baller.
Not even on Google search.
Not even on Google search, baby.
One who teaches you, baby boy.
Like I do. This should be a Nikki. This should be Nikki Beach here. Let's see if this is the one. I can't believe I came up in the search.
But I'm the one teaching you. And there's no one else. No.
Links are below the video. Click show more. Don't be left alone.
You'll never find. Never ever, ever trade cards like mine. Someone to guide your handful. Like I do.
Oh, we're shorting altcoins now. You should subscribe. We're shorting altcoins
like mine.
On Bitget with leverage. We are blowing it away. It's like penny stocks from the Wolf of Wall Street days. I hope you're subscribed. I hope you click the like button because I hope you like this. Yeah. You are going to miss my calls, babe.
You're going to miss my trade calls.
All right, links below the video. I got to run, guys. You all have a nice day. I can't believe this came up in search. So I figured I'd share it with you. Look, there's my logo down in the bottom. Everybody have a great day. Get that crypto. Go back to playing Fortnite. Stop that TA shit. You know TA don't work, baby. This is the TA that works. War on the 1 minute chart. Boom. I'm out. It's over.
Boom.